And I can't sit there and I cannot pray with my clothes, okay?
Yes, but yeah. Nine times
and I travel every day.
Okay.
I 100% agree with you.
Yeah.
She's just not worth arguing with.
It's really not. I'm tired. Oh,
you should be in prison.
I should, what, for putting my feet on the chair?
You should be in prison.
What, for putting my shoes on the chair?
No, it's England.
Yeah.
It's England.
Yeah.
I'm in England, okay? I was born here. Don't argue with me. I'm born here, okay?
Okay, but fuck, you don't have to ask me, guys.
I have much right as you have, okay?
Thank you. Thank you. All I did. That's all I did.
You go with
her. That's all I did.
Don't try to talk down to me and belittle me.
What do you mean by?
Don't ever try to belittle me, you understand?
So what are you going to do? You going to hit me?
Step up to Drake, come.
Come.
No, I beg you don't.
Come.
Come with
me, I don't frighten of any
of you. This is all because I have my feet on the chair.
I need the police for it before.
Please, get the police. I want you to get the police, sir.
Yeah, I'm
I want you to get the police. If they can arrest me for putting my feet on the chair, then I will gladly be arrested. But I don't have the same... No, I don't have the same religion as you, sir. I pray with my shoes on. I pray with my shoes on.
Yeah.
Every day, I pray with my shoes on. I am Christian.
But I am a Muslim. I can't pray.
But listen, this is not a Muslim country.
This is Bronzebury.